I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now, that's what I do. That's why I'm mine, spend my life with you. I wanna lead you anywhere I can. I wanna share my world, don't you understand? Okay, I wanted to do a quick OTTD. So, this is what I'm wearing. I have the jacket I got from Sam's Club. It was 20 bucks. This is from The Gap. My jeans that I have on are H&M. And then these boots, if you can see them. So, I got them. These boots are Target. Got them from Target. So that is my little OTT of the day. And yeah. Oh, and the earrings are Shein.
Ew. I'm going to be you for sure. Bring it on.
Happy 7th birthday, DJ.
Yeah.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Let's check out your balloon, even though your balloon is the wrong way. Turn it. Turn this 7 around.
Seven.
Here is the cake that we got DJ for his 7th birthday. It's a Space Jam cake. And then here are the balloons with the number 7. Move, Journey.
Can I just have a little bit of the icing?
No.
Hey glam dolls, welcome to another vlog. Happy Sunday. Today is, what is today? The 23rd, I think. Anyway, I'm getting ready to go to work. I have to work from 11 to 6 today. So I'm getting ready to do that. And then after I get off work, I'll be doing some things at home. But I just wanted to start the vlog, do my introduction. So, if you have not yet, please subscribe and like, comment, and share. Join the Glitz and Glam gang. And yeah, let's get this vlog started. Like I said, I'm getting ready to go to work. I'm gonna take these glasses off. Got my coffee. And we're getting ready to do this. So, I will check back in with you guys a little later once I get off. Okay? Peace. Hey guys, I am off of work now. It's been a long day. I am happy to be leaving. I'm sitting here letting my car warm up. And I keep forgetting to get my car mount. I brought a new one that I want to try out so that I cannot have to hold my camera. And I keep forgetting, keep leaving it in the house, child. Anyway, it was a cool day. I'm about to go home, eat something, chill out, probably watch a couple of YouTube videos. Oh, I have to post a reel tonight on Instagram, so be on the lookout for that. It's using the new NARS light reflection foundation, So I'm going to do that. So I'm going to check back in with you guys when I get home. And I actually have on the foundation, even though you can't see it right now. But it wears so well. I love it. So, all right. Let's go. Let's go home. What is up, guys? No. What is it saying? How it go? Long time no see. Yeah, I've been gone for some days since I last was on camera. But anyway, I'm finna go pick up DJ. Oh, the sun is sunning. The sun is sunning. Ooh, I don't know if y'all probably can't even see me. That sun is so bright. Anyway, I'm going to pick up DJ from school. Like, oh my God, like that's crazy. I'm trying to see like how I can. Y'all, this sun is out of control. We're getting ready to go pick up my son, DJ, from school. And then we are going to go home and make some content. I already did a reel for today that I'm going to post later on my Instagram. So if you are not following me on Instagram, please make sure that you are following me. Same name, Monique Beauty. Follow me. Yeah. What more can I say? What more do you need to do? If you are not following me, you need to do it today. So that's what I'm doing. I've been pretty much chilling all day. It's been a pretty low-key day. I was off today. I was off yesterday. And I have one more off day tomorrow before I have to go back to work. So I've just kind of been chilling because I really haven't been feeling the greatest. But now I'm just trying to get motivated, trying to push myself a little bit. Not to the point where I'm doing too much. But, you know, things still have to get done even when I don't feel my best. So it is what it is. So I just wanted to check in with you guys. It is freezing outside. It's like 20 degrees. This hat, I had to take my coat off. Is anybody else like that? Like, do y'all drive in the car with your coats on, or do you take them off once your car warms up and you're warm enough? Because honey, I was stuffed. I had my coat, my hat, my gloves, and even though it is like 25 degrees outside, I'm warm in the car. So I had to get rid of some things, because baby, I was in here almost about to be sweating. So yeah, let me know if y'all do that or is it just me. So I'm about to go, like I said, pick him up, and then we're gonna go home. So I will check back in with you guys later. The sun is hate. I'll see y'all later. What's up, guys? Let me get the camera right. So, I'm getting ready to go get my hair retightened in about an hour or so. I just washed it with some Shea Moisture shampoo and used some of the conditioner as well. So, I have the conditioner in my hair now, and I'm getting ready to rinse this out, and then I'm going to blow dry it. And then we're going to go get it retightened. So, wash day is pretty simple for me right now because my hair is long. You know, it's gotten longer, of course, since I first got it, but it's not down to my shoulders or anything right now, so it's not too much of a task. So yeah, I'm gonna rinse this out and then I will dry it. All right, so my hair is all rinsed out now. Now I'm gonna blow dry it. I always wash my hair before I go blow dry it. She could do it, but why? Well, I can do it. It's not that big of a deal. No point in me paying extra for that when I can do it myself. So a lot of people ask me about my sister locks. I've had them for about, it'll be 2 years this June. And I really love them. They're flourishing very well. It took about 8 hours for her to do them, but I started with like 3 inches of hair. And where I am in St. Louis, I pay $750. I think now she's charging like $1,000 or something for them. And I know in other states they charge $1,000. And it depends too on like your length, your density. There's a lot of factors that are involved in how much you're going to be charged when you start your starter locks. But I love them. I chose these. I went back and forth. I did research on traditional locks and then these. And I decided to go with these because I felt like I could do more things with them. They would be more versatile, look more kind of like my hair as opposed to, even though I want the lock look, but, you know, it's, they're small. So I have a lot of hair on my head. My hair is very thick naturally in general. So I haven't had this much hair in a long time because usually I wear my hair short, whether it's a low cut short and curled. So this is the most hair I've had in quite a while. But like I said, I'm really enjoying it and I'm not mad at the decision. It was definitely an investment. And so I'm trying to take care of my investment. It's not cheap at all. So if you're thinking about doing it, do your research. Make sure it's something you want to commit to because, baby, it's expensive. I pay like $125 to get my hair retightened. She's actually going up to like $150 starting next month for the retighting. And then if you want like a hairstyle, that's like an additional $25 or whatever. And sometimes I get a hairstyle, sometimes I don't. But I get mine done every 6 weeks because of the type of hair I have. I have pretty decent grayer hair, so my hair needs a little bit more. I think normally it's like 8 weeks for retighting, but I have to go a little sooner. So let's go ahead and get this hair blow dried. Also, too, I use this Talia Wahid Healing Oil, African Healing Oil, and I use this occasionally when I feel like my hair is dry. And then after, before I get ready to dry my hair, my lactation told me to put some oil in my hair because my hair tends to be very, very dry, which is crazy because my face is kind of oily, but my scalp and stuff and my hair be so dry. And usually when you have dry skin, your scalp is dry, or if you're oily on your face, your scalp is oily. But mine is, well, I have combination skin, so I just get oily in my T-zone. But yeah, my hair and scalp be so dry. So about once a week, I'll put some of this in it to give it some moisture. I don't like to put too many products in my hair because I don't want all that buildup. But every now and then I'll put it like a peppermint spray, especially when I first get it done, because it kind of itches, just like when you get braids and they're tight and it itches. I put that to soothe it, and it smells really good too. So keep my hair, if my hair needs like a refresh, I'll use that as well, along with this oil. Give it a nice good refresh, because I only wash my hair once a month. But like I said, right before I get ready to go get it retightened, I don't wash it a lot and I don't put a lot of stuff in it. And I only use heat when I'm blow drying it after I wash it, and that's it. So heat once a month, wash once a month, and those are the products I use once a week. So let's get ready to finish that up. So now I am done. My hair is dry. It takes me about 20 minutes to dry my hair. So it's not too bad. And my hair is dry now. So I am going to see you guys at the salon. Bye. So guys, we are on our way. It is 3:26. There at 4:00, so we are on our way there to get the hair retightened, and usually it takes about anywhere from 2 to 3 hours to do it, so it's not too bad. And the person I go to, if I didn't say that already, is Locks by Ivy Essence. I'll leave her information in my description box for you all if you're interested on starting your own lock journey. She does micro locks too, and then she has some other people in there that do sister locks, traditional locks, micro locks, all kinds of stuff. So you don't necessarily, you know, if you're looking for a different type of lock, you can do that. But anyway, we're on our way. So I will see you guys, like I said, at the salon. And yeah, let's go get cute. Yeah, I just wanted y'all to see this building. It is so neat. Like how they designed it, it is so nice. Let me show y'all. Isn't that the cutest thing? It is so like unique to me. I just had to show y'all. I'm sorry.